veterans crying out for help, lost in an outdated system. We investigate flaws in a suicide hotline designed to help the nation's heroes in crisis.
Tonight on Fox 4 News at 9.